wonderful, wonderful, rousing stories, and one of them is a cautionary tale about a bunch of guys in a bar who get an idea, and we know where those things normally head. And they discover, they see a funeral cortege passing by, and they ask the innkeeper who died. And he said, you know how there's three of you at that table? You know how there's usually four? Him. And so they, in their cups as they are, get very irate about this, and they go out, and we are going to go, and we are going to find death, and we are going to give him a piece of our mind. And as most plots that are hatched in bars, it doesn't go, especially in their favor. So this is called Seek the Reaper. Three roisterers, three drinking men, were sharing a glass, but pausing in their revels when a funeral chanced to pass. Then one of their good hosts inquired in people, can you tell? Oh, what poor beggar let expire, they call the funeral bell. Aye, that I can, the innkeep said, he met a sorry end. When he was one to share your bread, you used to call him friend.